Welcome to our Annie Junior Musical. Please turn off your cell phones and do not talk during the performance. Now let's welcome Mrs. Pantalone.
Thank you so much. Volume down. Good thing that is happening now. Mr. McCurdy, we need the volume down for the microphones. Okay.
The kids are fabulous. They are so excited. Last week we had a really busy week here. And we had field trips and take your child's work day. So the fourth grade teachers let me have them yesterday and today. So we worked very hard. And the show is, we have performance rights, and you're not allowed to add or change anything during the show. But we have lots of speakers. So they are going to give us what we call fun facts about Annie. So we're going to do that before the musical actually starts. So let's have our fun facts speakers come on down.
The musical Annie was based on Harold Gray's comic strip called Little Orphan Annie, and itself was based on an 1885 poem originally titled The Elf Child.
Harold's Gray comic strip borrowed its name from Riley's popular poem, debuted in the New York Daily News, August 5, 1924.
The comic was popular with adults and children alike.
The adaptation of Little Orphan Annie began in 1972 when lyricist Martin Sharman got the idea of the musical adaptation of the comic strip.
The show was immediately a huge hit.
It was nominated for 11 1977 Tony Awards, winning 7,
including Best Musical, Best Score, Best Book, Best Choreography, and Best Actress.
It ran a little under 5 years and 2,377 performances.
Spawned 4 national tours and several international productions.
There was another interesting reason for me and Joseph singing.
Spring of 1972, when the play Annie was beginning to be written, the Vietnam War was on dawn. Nixon was president and the country was in an economic recession.
Ms. Behan wrote in the New York Times shortly before Annie debuted on Broadway.
There was a growing sense of cynicism and hopelessness among millions of Americans, including me.
And it struck me that Annie the musical could be some of metaphorical figure that stood up for innate decency, courage, and optimism at hard times, and despair.
By the time I made the Broadway, things had gone well for America at large.
One can see how this inspiration brought about the musical's most successful song, The Optimistic and Hopeful Tomorrow.
The first Broadway production of Annie was August 10th, 1976 at the Goodspeed Opera House in the USA.
Did you know that over 8,000 girls tried out for the original Annie movie and only 30 students at Deerfield tried out for Annie Jr.?
The directors of Annie the musical did not like Annie the movie.
The original Broadway production opened in 1976 and ran for nearly 6 years. It's a Hard Knock Life and Tomorrow are among the musical's most popular musical numbers.
Thank you.
Took Annie back to the orphanage.
Thank you.
That afternoon, the orphanage received an unusual visitor.
That Annie be the chosen orphan.
And Annie was up in the Moorbucks mansion.
Thank you. Oliver Warbucks and Grace show Annie a part of New York Annie's never known before.
Oh,
another applause for our lovely Annies. And could our Hannigans come down? A round of applause for the Hannigans. And the Drakes could come down. A round of applause for them. And Mr. Warbucks and his chauffeur. Oh, and the Graces, the Grace Carol. Yeah. Oh, and for our lovely students who accompanied us on the piano, just give it a round of applause. And for all of our orphans, raise your hand, orphans. New York, raise your hand. And the servants at the mansion. And last but not least, the set crew. Raise your hand. Who knows what was going on back there, but they made the scene changes happen. Okay, everyone, big bow. And one more. So we can take pictures. Over here, yes. Thank you. All right.
Apologize, we missed one scene. We did, but it all went good because they knew what to do. We didn't know what to do. Ms. Karofsky and I back there were messing up, but these guys did really well. They really did. I'm telling you, back there was kind of crazy, but awesome job. Huge round of applause to Ms. Cantalone. This is one of five performances she's doing. And like the past, what is it, how many weeks now? Going to be about 4 or 5 weeks, and we'll have about 5 performances. So this takes a lot of work. Trust me, back here I was like, okay, here we go. So awesome job, you guys did fabulous, and thank you everyone for coming.